So yesterday we were singing long, short, ta, ta, long, short, ta. Today, what I want you to do using your Google Slides, you're going to make it say long, short, ta, ta. You're just going to draw a picture of it. You can do whatever you want. You can actually write a quarter note if you want for the toss or not. It doesn't really matter to me as long as it's a good representation of long, short, ta.